Hello, my strictly lovelies. How are you guys? Welcome back to my channel, Mystical Jalyrical, who does a spiritual checking in on you guys, trying to see how y'all are doing. And if I'm interrupting some of you guys' time, please forgive me. I do apologize. I'm very concerned and considerate of you guys going to work, doing your thing, taking care of your babies, doing what you gotta do. And just because you guys are doing what you have to do, I gotta do what I have to do and check up on y'all. Make sure y'all okay, keeping it together, holding it together, because I know sometimes it can be hard doing it by yourself. So let's jump right on into this read. Hope it will motivate us today, encourage us to take the steps that we are guided to take on our journey and put forth the action, okay? Just put forth the action. So let's see what spirit got today for us. Let's get into our romantic life. Even the ones that by themselves, I understand, baby. I understand. Let's see what action to take. Said engagement. Your love life is ascending to a higher level of commitment. And that's good. That's okay. That's good news. A higher level of commitment. For taking the action. We got very soon a reconciliation. So very soon, clearly decide what you want so that it comes to you now. If you want this high level of commitment, clearly just make a choice. Decide to see if you want to reconcile with someone from your past. It's returning to your life. So think about it, think about it, think about it. Think about it, think about it, think about it. Think about, is it going to give you this higher level of commitment? Like, if you do decide to make this choice, is it going to bring you at your best dealing with someone from your past life, if that may be the case? And if, you know, you just are single and just waiting for something new, okay, that's going to bring you a high level of commitment, ask yourself, is it here for you now? If it's here for you now, I think you should know, kind of clearly decide what you want so it can come to you. See if you want to connect with that, okay? And if you are thinking about this person or whoever within this present moment, these are the two main people that's within your energy right now. It only needs to be one. So I feel like it's up to you to take the action, to engage with yourself, to put forth the action, to engage with yourself in a way that you can get up and move and go forward towards that person. Okay, like find a way to go towards that person, to move forward if you want it. We're talking about our romantic love life. Religious factors as well. We're talking about that too. We're trying to see if your love life is influenced by your religious upbringing and spiritual path. So there's two things. There's two connections. I see three connections here. For you to be on a higher level of commitment. I see you need to make a choice to see if your love life is affluence. Is it affluence? Is it that influence right there is bringing me to the higher level of commitment? Your love life. What is it being influenced by? Your action? who else doing it? Who else influenced you? Who else doing it? Is you with that person? If you're not with that person, it's like you influence yourself. You're influencing yourself. You influence yourself of unrequited love that's not there physically. If so, it will be there. You will influence yourself to clearly decide, to make a choice, to engage with unrequited love. I don't think so. That's a no-no. No, spirit. They're just coming out. That's what I'm hearing. Because if you're not putting yourself, I don't know. Yes. There's not enough attraction or chemistry to keep this relationship going. And you influence yourself to clearly decide that you want that higher level of commitment. Not enough attraction or chemistry to reconcile with someone returning from your path. Because you clearly didn't decide to make a choice. Let's see what it is. Don't beat yourself up about it. Make a change. Let your friends help you. Ask and accept support from others. Ask for help. That's going to have to be the next step for you to ask for some help. You are tired. You cannot constantly do this on your own. You cannot constantly be engaged with this any longer. Okay? For the ones who said, we cannot reconcile. We cannot decide on going back to the past. We want to engage in a higher level commitment. That is affluence. You know your mom, this influence. Each other. You as well, as a whole, they're still one. You're not doing it by yourself no more. One, that you're not doing it by yourself no more. One, that you have help. One, who support. One, who cares. One, who love. One. Is trying to help you and support you. So you need to clearly decide. What's the outcome of this message, spirit? You need to clearly decide. And this is not just for you guys, collective. This is for me. I've been finding myself in that bed. Can't sleep. I'm fantasizing on what can be, what should be, what all the good stuff, like it's there. Fantasizing my ass off, okay? This coming from something new. And you telling me I ain't made a move? Love yourself first. Your self-respect make you more romantically attractive. And guess what? You got new love in your energy. I just said this, y'all. You got new love. This person wanna help you, wanna support you. Have you asked for help? Did you ask for some help? What's this new love spirit? This new love is so attractive to you. You attract romantic love by enjoying this moment fully. That energy. You need to take that same energy of enjoying this moment fully and put it inside of you and take action to move forward to ask this new person for some help. I can't get any clearer. If this reading resonates with you guys, please like, comment, and subscribe. Put forth that action and go to that higher level of commitment. It's never too late. It's never too late. Until next time.